So this is a hugely destructive industry. They're calling it, you know, the largest mining operation in history that's about to begin. And this is supposedly to save the planet with green technology. This is the complete opposite of saving the planet. But, you know, the ocean has just become a sacrifice zone in the name of green technology. We're throwing the natural world under the bus. I'm not sure even to do what, because there doesn't seem to be any benefit coming out of doing this.